decidedly, and consequently is beginning to enjoy itself. At a campaign of civil disobedience, these in Britain, the Civil Disobedience Party, should be very grateful to them.